Welcome to Is a Guyanese Ting, where we feature various aspects of our beautiful Guyanese culture and the many things that make it unique. Today, we leave the city of Georgetown and place our sights on the northwest part of Guyana in Region 1. This area is a nesting site for 4 of the 8 sea turtle species found in the country: the green, the hawksbill, the leatherback, and the olive ridley. Where am I referring to? The pristine Shell Beach. This beach is rich in biodiversity with relatively intact and productive ecosystems. The land includes the largest mangrove forests in Guyana, and 59 species of fish have also been recorded. Other local magnificent creatures found here include Caribbean flamingos, West Indian manatees, Guyana dolphins, jaguars, and the scarlet ibis. The green sea turtle is 3 to 4 feet long. The hawksbill is 2 to 3 feet long. The leatherback can grow to more than 6.5 feet, and the olive ridley is 2 to 2.5 feet long. The species of turtles found here are under threat from fisheries, turtle hunters, and plastic pollution in our oceans. They are also important to the livelihoods of nearby indigenous and mixed communities, who have an important role to play in the management of Guyana's only coastal protected area. One can visit this wonderful site by airplane or boat, and take part in activities such as turtle hatching, wildlife spotting, and bird watching. Stay tuned to learn about more interesting eco-friendly areas in the country right here on Is a Guyanese Ting.